All right, this is Zeus had and probably still has a little bit of baggage from before, but he is coming along. He's a big boy. It's a little bit windy today. We'll put bug spray on him. Just wanted to show you how he is. Good man. Yeah, that's Zeus. Come on, buddy. Good boy. I know. Okay. Good man. Good man. Good boy. There you go. Good job, buddy. Yeah. I guess everything can be worked on, and we're working on it. Now, if you guys can see it, hopefully you can see it. Good man. It's just, come on, buddy. Sometimes it is, almost every time, from my experience, it is harder to work with horses that have previous, good man, bad experiences. As you can notice, when I work with Zeus, when I know I'll be doing something with him, I don't tie him fast, I'll just really loop it around the hitching rail only. That way if he pulls, it has a little bit of a give in it and he doesn't rip anything. He never broke loose yet. So far it's been working very well. When he's just by himself tied, I can tie him no problem and he stands there for a long time tied. But when I put pressure on him by saddling or spraying, especially, I prefer to do it this way for now. Okay, I'm going to put stirrups on Zeus. We'll see how he does. So there you go. Good man. Good boy. Okay, that was good. His tail is very, very clamped. Good man. Come on. Good job. Good man. Good boy. Good man. So you can see that Zeus is nervous still. He's been on this bridge many times. Come on. Come on. He knows how to get on it. Just very simple, he doesn't want to. Oh, good man. Wants to pay attention to everything but me. Good man. Good man. Good boy. Come on. Good boy. He over-exaggerates with the hindquarters still a lot, to a point where maybe it's not safe. Come on. Good man. Good. Good boy. Good man. Good job. I wish he would lick his lips. Come on. Good man. See how he's bobbing the head? Good. Ah. Good man. Good. Good job. Good, there goes the lick. Very nice. Very nice. I think the reason why he's bobbing the head is because he feels some sort of a discomfort there. Come on. There goes his brain from before. Good man. Little brain fart. Come on. Come on, buddy. Good man.